So, I've been trying to upload yesterday's vlog. The internet was out for about 45 minutes. It came back about 5 minutes ago, but now it's gone again. Welcome back to another Clumsy Jedi reaction. No, it's not Wednesday, but I was too tired last night to try reacting. Don't worry, I'm feeling much better today. And today's reaction is going to be to the Ezra Bridger tribute, as suggested by Scrunchy Buns. Now, as a disclaimer, there were about five or six Ezra Bridger tributes out there, so I picked the one on the list that had been around for about 5 months, and the suggestion came in about 2 months ago, so I'm hoping this is the right one. If it isn't, please let me know, and I will also react to that one.
Move along, Lothrat.
Sorry, not looking for trouble.
What are you doing?
The kid's gotta eat.
I'm the guy who was stealing that crate.
Come on!
I'm in space!
And I'm about to die!
Thank you so much.
I didn't do anything.
Oh man, the head is the Forrest Gump theme.
Look, I know you're not gonna believe me, but it's like this thing wanted me to take it.
The Force is strong with you, Ezra. Come with me. You can learn what it truly means to be a Jedi.
Yes, I owe you.
As you say, we're eternally even.
No grumpy robots, no smelly lasots. It's good to be back.
That is good.
Sir, yes, sir.
What exactly am I waiting for?
Nothing and everything.
That doesn't help.
Big fears have you faced, human and Jedi.
How are you?
Different, but the same.
I know what you mean. Go for it. You're connected to every living thing in the universe. You have to be willing to attach to others.
I can see what they were thinking.
You must have established a deep connection with them. The Force is trying to tell you something. Listen to it.
Logan, how do you do it?
What can I say?
Again.
We support you. We're family. Happy birthday, Ezra Bridger.
Aww. At one time, I might have joined your crew.
No, Ezra. You truly are a Jedi.
I used to be like Han, out for myself and alone. But that's not who I am anymore.
You're on a different path now.
And I have you guys.
I know your parents.
They're dead, aren't they?
I'm sorry, son. Yeah.
I'd make the Empire suffer for everything it did, for everything it took, for my parents. I wouldn't be helpless anymore. I want justice.
You must break your chains.
Maul sees what I could be. You don't.
He'll say anything to get what he wants.
No!
No! There's nothing we can do now. It's over.
I will never let my friends get hurt again.
When did Kanan teach you that?
He didn't.
I can't let you keep this.
Fine. I don't need it. Just like I don't need you.
This is wrong. It's all gone wrong. Kanan, where are you?
Ezra, I'm right here. Go ahead.
Let go.
I'm sorry for everything, Kanan.
It wasn't your fault. I never blamed you, Ezra. It's time for you to forgive yourself.
Yes, Master.
Maul used your desire to do good to deceive you. He knows your fears, your heart, and he manipulated the truth. What you need, you already have.
I'm sorry I ran off like that. This is where I'm supposed to be. You're my family. And we should go home.
I've learned so much about life, about being a good person. That's what you've taught me.
Come back here, you rolling junk pile!
Hey, Sabine.
You know this? For fruit?
No.
Okay, maybe a little.
You spend a lot of time in your room. You actually tend to eat alone, and combat practice alone, and go off probably to be alone. I don't know, I guess sometimes, you know.
Ghost Inspector 6, you missed check-in. Where are you?
Hey!
Still in the armor system here. I'm getting some great recon. So busy, no time to talk.
Get into the escape pods.
I really mean it. This is the captain.
This is not as funny as it looks.
We are rebels, fighting for the people,
fighting for you.
It won't be easy, but we can't back down just because we're afraid. That's when we need to stand the tallest.
They did this to turn Lothal against us. We can't do any more here. We have to leave. For good.
Guess there is no going home.
Look at all those ships.
Lothal is my home, kid. I can't stand seeing it like this.
They've burned it.
They've burned it all away.
Lothal's gone. We already lost.
Hey, we haven't lost. As long as we're together, we've got a chance.
At least we'll go down fighting.
You didn't prepare me for this, kid. What do I do now?
Fight.
How?
Together.
I can reach you.
Ezra, Kanan gave his life so that you could live. You can't save your master.
Go ahead!
I'm asking you to let go.
One last lesson. Goodbye, Kate. Everything I've done and will do began with you.
Why'd they risk it all?
They had hope that they could do something to make the galaxy a better place for their son.
Teaching Ezra to stand up for people in need.
Fighting for our son's freedom.
This isn't over. Not until we chase the Empire from Lothal and show the galaxy that for all their power, they can be defeated.
Oh yeah!
We can do this together.
Let's go, Rebels.
This is how rebellion starts. Small. A few people standing together. We've done it before. Do it again.
That boy has spirit. If that really is. Reminds me of the time when there was still something you could believe in.
Don't worry, I've got this.
Come on, he's got this.
Stand up together.
Because that's when you're strongest.
As one. Mom? Dad?
We'll always be a part of it.
Oh, Master.
For that boy. There is nothing I would not do.
Trust yourself. Trust the Force.
Keep your blade up. It's easier to drop it than it is to raise it.
My friends made the impossible possible. If Ezra thinks we can make a difference, then I believe him.
Would you believe me if I told you this was Ezra's plan?
No. This is Bridger written all over it.
Yeah. That's why it's going to work.
Oh, I have to see this through to the end.
Force will be with you. Always.
Oh, man.
I'm going to miss you all. Zeb, you can have the top bunk, man. Hera, I left a Maywu run in your cap. I hope it's still your favorite. Sabine, don't forget.
Right.
I'm counting on you. I couldn't have wished for a better family. I can't wait to come home.
Uh-huh. Wow, that was absolutely beautiful. I absolutely love that. That was beautiful. It captured Ezra's personality and his growth, not just as a Jedi, but as a person. It captured that perfectly. So thank you very much for the suggestion. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like this video and you want to see more G-rated Star Wars content, go ahead and click the little subscription button down below. Even if I miss reactions on Wednesdays, I will try and do them as soon as possible afterward. Here's my question of the day. Do you like Ezra Bridger as a character? And if so, what do you like most about him? Go ahead and post a comment below. So until next time, this is the Clumsy Jedi signing off. Bye, guys.
Besides, nobody likes a clumsy Jedi.
Clumsy.